Hi guys, I'm Marcus Hines, product specialist here at Haas Automation. And today, we want to show you a unique new method for keeping your drill, tap, and low quantity lube operations functioning optimally. We call it PulseJet, and we use it to deliver precise shots of lubrication to your cutting tools. The PulseJet system has an independent oil reservoir that you fill with a low viscosity tapping or cutting oil. The oil is pressurized with compressed air and controlled by a solenoid, allowing for precisely timed delivery of oil to the tool. In action, the system automatically shoots a controlled pulse of oil directly to the tool tip via the high pressure nozzle. Since the PulseJet is commanded by an M code and integrates directly with drilling and tapping cycles, you're never losing spindle time waiting for an operator to lubricate the holes manually. This gives efficiency gains compared to the manual intervention. In the past, when you were concerned about a tricky tapping cycle, you'd have to add a stop to the program and have the operator manually apply oil after the drilling cycle. As you know, this is not ideal because anytime you're waiting for an operator to attend a machine, you're losing valuable production. Might be seconds, or it might be more. With the PulseJet, you can automate this task and see higher machine uptime as a result. In addition, more oil reaches the cutting tool, and precise control leads to a more predictable cutting process with less oil being consumed than in a typical atomized spray MQL system. Here, we have a hole pattern on our block, and I'll use the M163 modal command to automatically activate the PulseJet for each hole that gets drilled and tapped during the G83 and G84 can cycles. I've entered M163P2, where P2 dispenses two pulses of oil each time the tap threads a hole. The PulseJet is connected to the P-cool arm, so it's controlled the same way P-cool is via the offset table. This way, it is accurately aimed at different tool lengths, so each one gets oil right where it needs it. Another way you can command the PulseJet is in continuous delivery mode, where a shot of oil will be released to the tool every few seconds at an interval you select. In this mode, you can use it as a form of low quantity lubrication for applications that benefit from some lubrication, but where you don't want to introduce thermal shock by using flood coolant. Here, we have the face mill cleaning up the top of the block. Since we want the PulseJet to shoot continuously during feed moves, we add M161P1 to our program before the end mill operation. P1 commands it to shoot once every second, or if you omit the p-value, it defaults to setting 369. The PulseJet system does require your machine to have the p-cool option, and it's available now on all vertical mills. So take a minute to consider adding PulseJet to your machine to increase productivity on your drilling, tapping, and other low-quantity lubrication operations. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.